What I started figuring out going through Buds was that the harder something is, the more it was challenging my mind. So I had to find different ways to stay in the fight. And in staying in the fight, it got me tougher and tougher and tougher. So I'm actually happy I went through 3 hell weeks. I never examined myself. And as a human being, you got to examine yourself. And I guess the best place to examine yourself is Navy SEAL Hell Week.
3 times.
So I got to examine myself a few times. So it started there. It started in Hell Week. And it's still going now at 43 years old.